drug tests and workers' comp, not necessarily can they automatically deny your claim just because you were positive for a drug test. The alcohol or drugs need to be the reason that you injured yourself. So just because you were positive for a drug test doesn't mean your case is going to be automatically denied. Give us a call.